Okay, we got 35. Alright, so you can select them all to come back here. No, don't eat. Yes, they all do need to eat at some point. Okay. Horns. 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 Okay. Now that they've all got horns... Wait. And it'll be my luck that they won't even want horns. They'll want, like, some flute kind of thing. Okay, there's still one guy that needs horns. You can't, because this guy's in the way. Alright, we've all got horns. Let's go. Those guys are neutral. We won't attack them yet. Yet. And see, the thing is, if somebody else comes to steal food from my base... No. Why did it make a weird... Wow. Please call for wooden horns. It's gonna be really loud. Yes. Yes, we have them at that. Let's do it again, guys. Till you become green. Everybody! Oh no! Wait! People are stealing my food! I got a bunch of crap. But, people are stealing my food. And this should add to my tiki pole. My tiki pole? My totem pole. Boom! Yes, you get... I think you get a mean-looking one if you kill someone... Or if you, you know, make someone go extinct... But you get this one, and it depends on what color they are. Alright, it said wild animals were coming to steal my food. And I've grown a little bit bigger. Awesome stuff. And my nest is now a lot bigger and a lot more formed. Everybody get back here, quickly. Wild animals are coming. Let me see what I can do. Yes, now I can make maracas. And fishing spears. I don't think I'll need that. But maracas would be nice. Where are my people? Are they coming? Oh, there they are. Okay, I take that back. This is actually kind of fun. Sorry about that. Okay, guys. Let's get some throwing spears. Oh, yes, if you have not seen already. Here we go, oh, they're being attacked by, oh, these guys are angry. These guys are somewhat angry, and these guys are neutral, so I need to make it all the way over there to that green village. The red village is what's going to be really bad. Or no, the blue village is what's going to be bad. We're going to have to attack that. Okay. Let's make an attack on these guys. kill them for their food. Bring their food back. And we can collect magical stuff. Oh my god, they have names? I didn't know that. Okay, we'll get him equipped with a spear. We'll bring back some food. In fact, I think we're gonna have to attack here again. Put the food on there, you idiot. No! Look at this. Okay, now everybody fall back here. We're gonna get a big force and go and attack the blue village. We need a lot of food for that. So here's our plan. We're going to attack the blue village, take them out, side with the green village, and then we're going to make a move on the purple village. Okay, guys. Collect all kinds of food here. What is that baby doing? Alright, how many more people? We can have quite a few more people. Okay. Sibs was born. Okay, we're gonna want a lot of food because I think I'm gonna want something a little bit more than throwing spears. I wanna mix it up. We'd wanna send in some throwing spears. Let's see what else we can. Uh-oh, what is that? Guys! Another tribe is attacking. From where? Pink Village is offering you a gift. Click the basket to accept it. Of course I would accept it. Who's attacking? Oh boy. Hello. Guys. Hey, friendlies. Pink. A little help here. Thank you. Go ahead and accept the gift. Thanks a lot. I will not give a gift to anybody else because nobody else deserves it. Wow, 10 food. You're a lot of help, you dickheads. One more people I can have. Okay. Maracas. I only need that. Oh, how do I get more weapons? Ally or conquer other tribes to gain. Oh, okay. So, I'm going to need to attack someone here. Grab that food and everybody report back here. We're going to get ready for battle once our baby grows. Are we all? Yes, we just need. No, wait. You need to get a throwing spear. Okay, how dangerous are these guys gonna be? Hey, don't start wandering. Cyan Village. So we'll want to take out their chief, wherever the chief is. Alright, guys, I think we're ready for this. It is once. Oh, there we go. Throwing spears. Okay. Wish me luck. Here we go. We're gonna do this. Just fire bombs. I had absolutely no idea. Hey! Back here! Is that purple lavender just attacked us or took our food? Come on, I was gonna ally you guys. Okay. I was hoping that lavender would focus on pink because they're closer. Okay, let's go. Are you guys ready for this? Because I'm not really ready for this. Don't want to attack those guys. Those are my friends. They're soon to be my friends. Chief and Tane. Go, go, go! Where'd those guys come from? They just spawned out of nowhere. Okay, we've got some people on some quite low health here. We haven't lost anybody, though. My tribe dude, my chief, is quite low. That's a baby. We don't need to worry about the babies. Do not worry about the babies. Do not worry about the babies. Take out who's a threat. Oh my god. My chief dude. Oh no! I think I can see. They're gonna steal stuff from me. Don't worry about it, attack! They're stealing stuff from- oh, is that what that means? Oh, it's just raining out. Destroy it! You guys should not be allowed to leave. I don't think they have enough food left to buy anymore. Yes, I know people are stealing my food. Who cares? I can get more. Let's take this thing out. Oh, where's my dude when I need him? Okay, it's catching on fire. What the heck happened to that guy's face? Look, it happened again! You gonna do it again? Oh my god, guys, fall back! Fall back! We will finish attacking this later. Right now, our base is under attack. Okay, this is a command and conquer. Fall back, guys! Come on! We shall not allow them to kill us! Okay. Back to their base, village thing. Uh-oh, they've got a cheat. Oh no! I did. Chiefs can't do that! That's cheating! Kill him! Make him die. Make him die. not really doing it. He's just pouring water on it. Yes, get speared in the face. Okay. Now finish destroying this. Oh, now I'm really taking it down. Yes, the chief does a lot of damage. Loads of damage. Just gotta keep watching my base. I'm gonna have to get that fixed up here. And once we get this, we will ally with the green people. And then we will worry about the purple people. In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Yes! And then it should be some other... Yeah, there you go, with like a little axe thing. You have destroyed a Cyan... You have destroyed the Cyan village. Your tribe has carved a second totem piece to remember this monument to this occasion. The spoils of battle are new tools and outfits. Find them in your tribal planner. Alright, everybody fall back to base and protect this thing. People are stealing my food. At least more people spawned over here so I can get some food. Yeah, I'm running low on some food here. Is he eating it or what is he doing? Yes. You're going to collect the food. Okay, these guys are getting healed. Where's the chief? The chief is right there. I think these guys will automatically go and eat when they're getting hungry, are they? Yeah, alright. How about you go pour some water on that? While everybody eats. Then we can hunt a little bit, and then we can get some maracas. Oh, who is super hungry? Pink Village is offering you a gift. Yes, I will definitely do that. But first, maracas and didgeridoos. Oh my god, it's 25. We need a lot of... That guy wants axes. Okay, well, we'll see how much these guys are gifting me. And we can go attack that little creature thing next to us. He's not taking it. There you go. Why do you want a soccer ball? Okay. You worry about fixing that later. Guess what we're doing. Okay, everybody collect their food. Everybody just stands around and watches. You guys collect his food. You guys kill him. And then him. And then collect their food. So we need